Guerrilla Marketing Weapons by J. Conrad Levinson. The book is subtitled 100 Affordable Marketing Methods for Maximizing Profits from Your Small Business. The book bears a dedication. Dedicated with gratitude to Bill Shear, John Maxwell, Mike Larson, and Elizabeth Pomata for escorting this book from my head to your hands. To Seth Meyer Robert Pickett for being my first grandson. To Amy Malka Levinson and Bill Pickett for having Seth. And especially to Patsy Levinson for having Amy and putting up with me. It is not easy to live with a gorilla. Preface. Is there truly a need for 3 books on guerrilla marketing? After all, I've already written Guerrilla Marketing and Guerrilla Marketing Attack. Does the business world honestly require guerrilla marketing weapons? You bet it does. The business community honestly requires this book and about 500 more books on marketing for the small and medium-sized businesses of the 1990s, especially those high on ambition but low on funds. Marketing is growing in size and intricacy while it's changing every month. No one book on marketing can ever do more than capture a glimmer of the wisdom about the topic. In Guerrilla Marketing Attack, I touched on all 100 of the weapons investigated in this book. Because of the limitations of space, I could allot only 3 or 4 lines to each weapon. In this book, I can devote 2 pages to each. In guerrilla marketing, I looked into only 18 of the guerrilla marketing weapons. I did not examine the other 82. Why? Because marketing is becoming more comprehensive, and I am becoming less ignorant. Learn about these guerrilla marketing weapons. Use as many as are appropriate to your goals. The weapons, and therefore the profits, of guerrillas are bountiful. Chapter 1. The more weapons you use, the more profits you earn. Conventional weapons are utilized to inflict harm. Guerrilla marketing weapons are utilized to generate profits. If any harm's to be done, it will be to your competition. The damage won't be to their bodies, only to their bottom lines. In fact, a weapon may be defined, according to any self-respecting guerrilla, as a method of communication or contact with customers and prospects designed to render service, improve quality, clarify benefits, enhance credibility, or make the customer or prospect feel good. Guerrilla marketing weapons don't have much in common with conventional weapons, as you can easily surmise. But they do have 5 important similarities. 1. Guerrilla marketing weapons are designed to be used by pros, not by amateurs. These weapons are not for playing games. Their use requires skill. 2. Guerrilla marketing weapons work best when combined with other weaponry. The larger your arsenal, the wider your grin when you review your cash flow. 3. Guerrilla marketing weapons may appear innocent, but they can be frighteningly dangerous when misused, as they frequently are. 4. Guerrilla marketing weapons can help you achieve glittering victories, sending your opposition down to bitter defeat. This book has been written to help you do just that. 5. Guerrilla marketing weapons themselves don't win or lose marketing wars. People do. What you do with your weapons makes the critical difference. Let me be candid with you before you go on. This book covers 100 guerrilla marketing weapons. Is that all there are? Of course not. There may be 200 weapons, even 1,000 in time. I have purposely limited my list to 100, but this is no reason for you to limit yours. After you've evaluated the weapons in this book, I hope you'll invent your own new weapons, stay alert to the development of other new weapons, and always be ready to add to your arsenal. Reread the title of this chapter to see why. What you hold in your hands is both the key to the arsenal and an invaluable source book. Unlike conventional weaponry, many of the guerrilla marketing weapons are absolutely free. If you're a student of guerrilla marketing, and you'd better be to survive in the fiercely competitive environment of the 1990s and beyond, you know full well that guerrilla marketing requires that you invest time, energy, and imagination in your marketing, not simply huge amounts of dollars.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.